Major funding for this program was provided by the Annenberg CPB project.